Welcome back to the channel. I want to show you guys how to access your sound library. And normally when you go to Resolve and you enter your sound library, if you haven't already downloaded the Blackmagic DaVinci Resolve library, you can click this download button and that'll take you to Blackmagic's website to get your sound library. Fill out all your information and you essentially get a zip file. Then when you're done, click on this three-dot menu up here and hit Add Library. And navigate your way over to wherever the zip file was unarchived, and then that will then register and see all the assets in that media folder. And you'll come back to this same page, and it'll pretty much look the same with zero results. You have to search the term in order to filter it from your library. So if we type in the term door, you can see we get 18 results back. Much like our media preview window, you got a little box here that you can hover to and click. You can hit spacebar or the JKL buttons. You can use the play and stop buttons here. You can do I and O for in and out and use your loopback function here. You can also preview all your sound effects in just a list by clicking this box here. And then if you need to access your other libraries, there's this drop down. Right now we're looking at the Fairlight Sound Library, but we can also look at local database if you have them in another location. Right now it's seeing my music folder and anything with the word door in it. It's giving you a list of that. Unfortunately, you can't look at both at the same time. It's one or the other. So here we'll go back to our Fairlight and let's just preview this one here. So you can drag and drop that down to your timeline just by grabbing it, right-clicking and dropping it down. I've been getting mixed results on the in and out feature. So let's get rid of these down on the timeline. If you're up here and you're previewing and you use your left-right cursors, that'll take you forward and backwards in the clip. So here I'll hit I to make an in, O to make an out, and I'll drag this down. So it looks like this one actually worked. I've had a couple where my in and outs were ignored. Cool thing is it'll bring down the entire clip. It'll just bring down the duration of your in and out. But if you needed to drag it out and access maybe something further along in the sound effect or ahead, you could do that by dragging the edit out that way. If you're up here, as you can see with the focus indicator, little red line, the left and the right arrows take you back on your audio clip, but your up and down arrows actually refer back to your edit timeline. So you can navigate around here. Now you can see that I clicked here. The focus indicator line is in there. We could play, and then we'll have to click back into here in order to play the sound effect down there. And that's how you can access your Blackmagic sound effects library. One last feature, if you wanted to look at all of your library in the search term window, just type in 3 asterisks, and that actually gives you a complete list of whatever's in your sound library, not in both libraries, but just in your Fairlight sound library or whichever one you have selected here. So now you could filter through if you wanted to do it that way, although the search term does work quite well for narrowing it down. As always, thank you for watching. I'll see you guys on the next one.